Hey guys, Steve here. Got a new exercise today, kind of focused on shoulder mobility, general strength. We got the weighted clubs here, the Indian clubs as they're known. We got a couple new exercises. The first thing you can do with these guys, pretty simple, is just big 360 circles, keeping the shoulder blades peeled back. Not going so fast that you're losing, having to bring it down. Full range of motion. You can do ins as well. Going through the full range, getting those shoulders loose and moving around. So that's progression number one, kind of just big circles with both. Next one we can do here, a little bit challenging, is we can go what's called ins to outs. So we start coming in, open up the shoulders, push it out, and come through. At full speed. Coming in, coming out, just like this. So what that looks like from the back, we're coming in, dropping them out, pushing them out, and coming through. The motion just like that. Call these ins to outs. These are really good for rotator cuff muscles, kind of just general stability in general. Go in as well. Ins are a little more challenging because they obviously are coming towards the head. But at least to start, some stuff to work with the Indian clubs there.